October 5th, Friday, at El Paso Street Festival.